Hey, John Fink here from Doom HQ. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add deep water to your maps. So first, we're going to create the sector where we want our water to be. We're going to go into sector mode, select it, and give it a tag of 1. We're going to set its floor to water, because that's the texture you'll see when it's on top floating. Once we've done that, we're going to check where we want our water levels. Well, I've already done all of these. But this is where I'm going to want my water lift, at negative 16. So I can go ahead and lower that back. And go back in here to 2D mode. We're going to create our dummy sector. Sector mode, select it, and give it a tag of 2. We'll be using this later to change the color of the water. And once you've done that, go into thin mode, and select medium, deep water. After that, you can select any of these line depths, set it to transfer heights, sector tag 1, and then identification tag 1. So now these two are linked. If I highlight, you know, this, it'll highlight that. So it's actually just transferring all of the details. So now for your dummy sector, you can also want to set its textures, because this is going to be the floor of the pool, and this is going to be the texture you'll see when you look up from inside the pool. But if you were to go into it now, it would look just like this. It wouldn't be colored or anything. So what we're going to do is we're going to change the sector's color by using sector set color. We're going to give it an ID of 2, so it's going to impart this color onto the dummy sector, and the dummy sector will in turn transfer it over to our water sector. The first three colors are red, green, and blue. We don't want red or green. So we set blue high, and we don't need to worry about the last number for this purpose. So we got all that put together, it should look like this. That's all there is to it. So that's it for this tutorial. If you liked what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. If you have any questions or requests, please leave them in the comments below, and I'll be more than happy to try to help you out and answer your questions. Thanks.